Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can reset your MITV box to the factory default without your remote control. Okay, and I example one condition. Here it is the remote control of that TV box, and for example this is lost and I cannot find it. And now I buy one new remote control. So now on my hand I have two different MI remote control. So this one can use, can control, and this one cannot control. Okay, and let's check it out. We try to add the new device, remote and accessory. You can see this the Xiaomi RC, that means remote control, it's connected. And if we want to add another remote control, just press add accessory. And I already tried this one, it's searching, always searching, and it cannot find this new remote control. So if you want to connect the new remote control, you need to reset the TV box to the factory default, and then we need to do the setup at the first time by pressing two of this. So I will show you the first time setting up this MI TV box. In the video description, you can find out. Okay, now to reset the MI TV box to the factory default, you need to have one accessory. I believe that all of you will have in your house is the, it is the computer keyboard. You can use the wireless or the wire connection to the TV box. Because this MI TV box, it have the USB connection. Okay, now you can see the keyboard is have the light blinking. And we let's try to communicate with the TV. Okay, now even we lost the remote, but we still can use the keyboard. Okay, just use your keyboard, go to the setting and press enter. After that, device preference. And now go all the way down to the reset. Select the reset, and after that just press the enter button, and it will ask you to confirm once more time, and you just select the confirm to reset. And please take note that the reset to the factory default will erase everything on your MI TV box. For example, your Google account, your data, your Netflix account will erase everything and set it back to the factory default, and then you can try to communicate with the new remote. And one small thing, just go direct to the button that I show you. For example, if you go this way, if you not go to device preference and you confused to go to the remote and accessory, when you go to that and you cannot get back to the previous menu. Because it doesn't have the, because the backspace not work with this TV box, so we need to make sure that we go to the correct menu and then select to the correct button, and we cannot get back. If you already lost your way, you can just try to shut down the TV box, just take out the power supply for about 3 to 5 minutes and then plug it back again. You will get back to the home page. So I hope you not confused the way. And that is all for today's video of how you can reset your MI TV box without remote control. And I hope this video will help some people that facing the same problem. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.